The team's taking the field for the opening kickoff, kicking for Milford, number 14, Joseph Salazar. Deep for Grand Falls, number 1, Gilbert Nunez. The kickoff being down in the end zone for a touchback. The ball will be brought out to the 20-yard line, and from that point, first down, 15. The pitch out going to number 21, Junior Marquez. Carries the ball to the 25-yard line. The tackle made at that point by Darren Cisneros. The pass falling incomplete, broken up at the line of scrimmage by number 9, Tyler Frederick. Third down, 10. Thomas Burns, number 24, on the carry. Finally forced out of bounds at the 30-yard line, and the play good for the Cowboy first down. The pass falling incomplete, intended for Nieves Rodriguez. Thomas Burns, number 24, with the carry. Carries the ball to the 15-yard line. He is tackled at that point by number 2, Travion Jones. Third down, 1. And off on the play, going to Junior Marquez. Carries the ball inside the 10-yard line. Picking up the yardage for the Cowboy first down. The pass complete to number four, Julian Helms, for the touchdown. And the extra point kick is good, making our score Grand Falls 8, Milford nothing. Nike is a proud sponsor of the University Interscholastic League. Nike is the official brand of choice for team uniforms, apparel, and footwear in the state of Texas. Nike, engineered to the exact specifications of championship athletes. The kickoff rolling out of bounds and a flag down.
Kick out of bounds on the kicking team. First down, Blue. False start, offense. False start, offense, still first down.
Jacob Esri, number four, with the carry. Tackle made at the 34-yard line. The pass falling incomplete, intended for number 15, Brian Frederick. Third down, 23. The pass intended for Jose Owens, number 33, falling incomplete. Brings up fourth down. The punt will be down at the 13-yard line. Thomas Byrne, number 24, with the carry. Brought down near the 15-yard line. The tackle made by number 9, Tyler Fedrick. Junior Marquez, number 21, with the carry. Finally pulled down at the 29-yard line. The tackle made at that point by Travion Jones. The pass falling incomplete, intended for Nieves Rodriguez. Second down. The pass complete to number 2, Nieves Rodriguez, who carries in for the touchdown. And the extra point kick is good. Now making the score, Grandfalls 16, Milford nothing. Fox Sports Southwest is your source for Texas sports and the TV home of UIL football. UIL High School Football is sponsored by your Texas Ford dealers. Enjoy year-end savings during the Dream Big Sales event. Ford is the best in Texas. Biden Sports is proud to be the official ball carrier of the UIL. No matter what your sport is, trust your game ball to Biden. Authentic and innovative. Biden shares your passion for a better game. Brian Fedrick falling on the loose football. Ball being placed at the 34-yard line. First down, Bulldogs. The pitch going to number four, Jacob Esri. Brought down on the play by Thomas Burns. Pitch out this time, going to number five, Eric Evans. Tripped up at the 35-yard line. The tackle made by Junior Marquez. Third down, 14. Evans on the carry, fumbling the football out of bounds. Ball will be placed at the 40-yard line. Jacob Esri, number four on the carry. The tackle made near the 33-yard line. And the Bulldogs fail to pick up the yardage. The ball will go over to the Cowboys. Nunez pass complete to Rodriguez. Brought down at the 38-yard line. The tackle made at that point by Darren Cisneros. The pass complete to number 22, Dustin Burns. Tripped up on the play. Once again in on the tackle was Darren Cisneros. We'll bring up third down, 4. Thomas Burns, number 24, on the carry. Forced out of bounds at the 27-yard line. And the play good for the Cowboy first down. Junior Marquez, number 21, into the end zone for the touchdown. And we also have a flag down.
Got horse collar on the defense after the score. The score is good. Horse collar on the defense. That penalty will be assessed on the kickoff.
And the extra point kick is good. Score now, Grand Falls 24, Milford nothing. Balfour is proud to be a corporate sponsor for the UIL and to provide championship rings and jewelry for all UIL activities. Balfour has been providing graduation products and rings to Texas schools since 1915.
We got roughing the kicker on the defense. The point was good. By rule, the penalty is declined.
Gatorade knows it all begins within for athletes at the UIL Football State Championship. Win from within. Julian Helms, number 4, falling on the loose football for the Cowboys. Ball will be placed at the 21-yard line. First down, 15, Grand Falls. Pitch out on the play, going to Junior Marquez. Trevion Jones, number two, in on the stop for the Bulldogs. Ball being placed at the 11-yard line. Second down, five. And off this time, going to Thomas Burns. Tripped up on the play by number 11, Jaquay Brown. Third down, three. Marquez on the carry, carrying the ball just inside the 10-yard line. And that is the end of our first quarter of play. Our score, Grand Falls 24, Milford nothing.
That's the end of the first quarter.
Congratulations to both teams for making it to state. Remember to pick up your souvenir UIL State Football Championship t-shirts and championship game programs in the outside concourse. Fans, Texas State Farm agents want to get you to a better state. Take out your cell phones and text state to 45384 for your chance to win $250 for yourself and your school. State Farm. Proud presenting sponsor of the UIL State Championships. Hey fans, congratulations on making it to state. Show your school pride by uploading your pictures to hashtag UIL State. Your chance to be featured on the video board. Resuming play, fourth down. Number 21, Junior Marquez, into the end zone for the touchdown. The kick blocked at the line of scrimmage. The extra point kick is no good. Brian Fedrick, number 15, falling on the loose football. Ball will be placed at the 37-yard line. The pitch out goes to number four, Jacob Esri, who carries in for the touchdown. And the kick by Salazar is good. Our score now, Grand Falls 30, Milford 8. Joseph Salazar, number 14, kicking. Deep number one, Gilbert Nunez. Nunez on the return. He was forced out of bounds by number five, Eric Evans. The pass intended for Austin Perryman being ruled incomplete. The pitch out going to number 21, Junior Marquez, and we also have flags down.
Got face mask on number 7 on the defense. That penalty will be assessed from the end of the run. First down.
The walk-off takes the ball to the 14-yard line. The pass intended for Marquez falls incomplete. The pass complete to number two, Nieves Rodriguez, for the touchdown. And the extra point kick is no good. Max Preps is a proud partner of the University Interscholastic League. Visit macprep.com now on your mobile phone for access to scores, rosters, schedules, leaderboards, and more. MaxPreps.com, America's source for high school sports. Ryan Frederick, number 15, falling on the loose football. The pitch out goes to number four, Jacob Estrie. Brought down on the play by Thomas Burns. A loss of 1 yard on the play will bring up second down, 16. The pass falling incomplete, intended for Brian Fedrick. The pass falling incomplete, and we also have flags down.
Got illegal formation on the offense. That penalty is declined. That will bring up fourth down.
The pass falling incomplete, intended for Thomas Burns. Ball carrier number 3, Luis Morales. Austin Perriman, number 15, with the carry. Tripped up at the 36-yard line. We'll bring up second down, 9. Junior Marquez, number 21, the ball carrier. Picks up the yardage for the Cowboy first down. Pass on the play, complete to Nieves Rodriguez. And we also have a flag down on the play.
Got a personal foul, unsportsmanlike conduct on the defense.
The walk-off will take the ball to the 3-yard line. First down, goal to go. The pass complete to Marquez.
Holding on the offense. Number two. Holding on the offense. Still first down.
10-yard walk-off moves the ball back to the 13-yard line. The pass complete to number 24, Thomas Burns. The ball fumbled out of bounds at the 10-yard line. Junior Marquez, number 21 on the carry. And we have an official's timeout on the field. The pitch out goes to number 3, Luis Morales, who carries in for the touchdown.
Personal foul, roughing the holder on the defense. Retry. Personal foul, roughing the holder. Half the distance of the goal. We'll retry that kick.
And the extra point kick is good. For the best tasting treats, eats, and drinks in Texas, DQ just tastes better. Ryan Frederick, number 15 on the return. Tackled at the 36-yard line by Gilbert Nunez. The pass fall and incomplete intended for Brian Frederick. The pass this time complete to Brian Frederick. Brought down on the play by number 3, Luis Morales. Third down, 7. The pitch out goes to number 4, Jacob Esri. And on the defensive work for the Cowboys, credit number 15, Austin Perryman. Jacob Esri once again on the carry. Picks up the yardage for the Milford first down. And on the last stop was Luis Morales. The pass complete to Frederick. Once again, in on the defensive work was Luis Morales. The pass falling incomplete, intended for number 7, DeCarvis Gates. Third down, 14. Jacob Esri, number 4, on the carry, pulled down at the 1-yard line.
False start on the offense.
The pass complete to number 7, DeCarvis Gates, for the touchdown. The extra point kick blocked at the line of scrimmage. No good.
We've got Holy on the return team, number 24. Got holding on the return. First down.
Thomas Burns, number 24, on the carry. Carries the ball out to the 30-yard line. First down.
Please put 22 seconds up on the clock, please.
Junior Marquez, number 21, on the carry.
Timeout White, the first timeout of the first half.
Resuming play. Pass complete to number 2, Nieves Rodriguez. Stepping out of bounds at the 17-yard line.
Timeout, White. It's their second time out of the half.
Resuming play. The pass complete to number four, Julian Helms, for the touchdown. And the extra point kick is good.
That's the end of the first half.
And that is the end of our first half of play, our score. Grand Falls, Raldy 52, Milford 14. Travis Gates, number seven, falling on the football. Ball will be placed at the 35-yard line. First down, Milford. Pitch out on the play, going to number four, Jacob Essery. And on the defensive work was number 15, Austin Perryman. Eric Evans, number five, on the carry. Forced out of bounds at the 38-yard line. Eric Evans once again on the carry. Brought down the play by Thomas Burns. Fourth down, five. The pass complete to number 33, Jose Owens. First down, Bulldogs. Take up S3, number 4, into the end zone for the touchdown. And the extra point kick is good. For the best tasting treats, eats, and drinks in Texas, DQ just tastes better. Participants, family, and friends may purchase team and action photos of today's game online at firstphototexas.com. Check your event program for more information on First Photo Texas. Gilbert Nunez, number 1, on the return. Returns the ball to the 25-yard line. Junior Marquez, number 21, on the return. He is finally brought down at the 25-yard line, the tackle made by Travion Jones. The interception made by number 12, Darren Cisneros. He is down at the 5-yard line. First down, Milford. The pitch going to Jacob Esri. Pulled down on the play by Thomas Burns. Gain of 3 yards on the play will bring up second down, 12. The ball fumbled in the end zone and a safety. As a result of the safety, 2 points for Grand Falls, making the score Grand Falls 54, Milford 22. Nunez on the return, and we also have a flag down.
Scott Holding on the return, number four. Holding on the return, number four. First down, White.
The pass broken up at the line of scrimmage, falling incomplete, and on the defensive work, number 15, Brian Fedrick. Thomas Burns, number 24, on the carry. And we have an official's timeout on the field. The pitch out goes to number three, Luis Morales, who carries in for the touchdown. And the extra point kick is no good. Fans, Texas State Farm agents want to get you to a better state. Take out your cell phones and text state to 45384 for your chance to win $250 for yourself and your school. State Farm, proud presenting sponsor of the UIL State Championships. The Texas High School Coaches Education Foundation proudly announces the Texas Coaches Leadership Summit to the Merrill Center in Katy, Texas on Monday, February the 17th. This inspirational one-day event is a must-attend with featured appearances by Kevin Sumlin, LaDalian Thomason, and many other special guests. To purchase tickets, go to TexasHighSchoolCoachesAssociation.com. The pass complete to number seven, Jacarvis Gates. Brought down on the play by Luis Morales. The pass once again complete to Jacarvis Gates. Brought down at the 21-yard line. Teaming up to make the tackle was number three, Morales, and number 15, Perryman. Jacob Esri, number four, on the carry. Junior Marquez, number 21, in on the stop for the Cowboys. The pass complete to Jacob Esri. Tackle made at the 9-yard line. In to make the stop was Thomas Burns. The pass complete to number 33, Jose Owens, for the touchdown.
Got false start on the offense. Replay the try.
The pass falling incomplete. The point after attempt is no good. Max Preps is a proud partner of the University Interscholastic League. Visit maxpreps.com now on your mobile phone for access to scores, rosters, schedules, leaderboards, and more. Maxpreps.com, America's source for high school sports. Gilbert Nunez, number one, on the return. Junior Marquise, number 21, on the last carry. We also have flags down.
Got holding on the offense, number 4. Holding on the offense. Replay first down.
Junior Marquez, number 21, once again with the carry. Ball at the 28-yard line. Third down, 8.
False start on the offense. Play second down.
Gilbert Nunez, number one on the carry. Stepping out of bounds at the 26-yard line. The pitch out going to Gilbert Nunez, who carries in for the touchdown. The extra point kick is no good. However, we do have flags down.
Got running into the kicker on 11. That was a holder. That ball was tipped. The try is no good.
Biden Sports is proud to be the official ball carrier of the UIL. No matter what your sport is, trust your game ball to Biden. Authentic and innovative. Biden shares your passion for a better game. Ryan Frederick, number 15, falling on the loose football. Ball Ball will be placed at the 32-yard line. First down. Pass complete to number 7, Jacarvis Gates. The tackle made by Thomas Burns. Ball at the 35-yard line, second down, 12. The pass incomplete, out of bounds. The pass was complete to number 4, Jacob Esri. Forced out of bounds at the 35-yard line by Thomas Burns. Esri on the carry, a fumble on the play. Owens, number 33, falling on the loose football for the Bulldogs. And that is the end of our third quarter of play.
It's the end of the third quarter.
Hey fans, congratulations on making it to state. Show your school pride by uploading your pictures to hashtag UILState for your chance to be featured on the video board. You are. For the latest UIL updates, find us on Foursquare, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Let's see who has the most school spirit and share your favorite picks using the official hashtag of the UIL. Hashtag UIL State.
Rockin' till the break.
the loss on the play all the way back to the 39-yard line. The pass being ruled incomplete. The pass on the play complete to Jacob Esri. Brought down at the 25-yard line. We'll bring up fourth down, 12. Eric Evans dropped for a loss by number one, Gilbert Nunez. And the ball will go over to the Cowboys. Austin Perryman, number 15, on the carry. Gain of 1 yard on the play brings up second down, 14. The pass complete to number four, Julian Helms. We'll bring up third down, 8.
Round blocked. There's no foul on the play.
Ball will be placed at the 26-yard line. First down, 15. The pass complete to number two, Nieves Rodriguez, for the touchdown. The pass complete to number 28, Robert Canals, for the extra point.
Here we go.
Okay. And that is the end of the ball game. Our final score, Grand Falls Rolling 73, Milford 28. Trophy. The defensive player of the game for the Conference 1A six-man Division II football championship, as selected by the media here today, from Grand Falls Royalty, number 3, Luis Morales. Congratulations on an outstanding performance. The offensive player of the game for the Conference 1A six-man Division II football championship, as selected by the media here today, from Grand Falls Royalty, number 21, Junior Marquez. Congratulations on your exceptional efforts. And now at this time for the runner-up trophy, completing the season with a record of 12-3, the Bulldogs of Milford High School have represented their school with pride. Coach Ronnie Crumpton will now accept the state finalist trophy from Principal Mary Lee Byrne, Superintendent Don Klingenpell, and Assistant Principal Christy Strange of Milford ISD. We congratulate the Bulldogs of Milford High School for an outstanding season. And now at this time, we'd like to recognize the 1A six-man Division II football state champions, the Cowboys of Grand Falls Royalty High School. With a record of 14-1, Coach Joe Helms and his team have achieved the goal of becoming Texas High School state champions. Coach Helms, please step forward and accept your state championship trophy from Board President Danny Santiago of Grand Falls Royalty ISD. Congratulations on an incredible season. Ladies and gentlemen, your 1A six-man Division II state football champions, the Cowboys of Grand Falls Royalty High School. Communities, parents, school officials, and players for their outstanding accomplishments. The UIL would like to thank you for being a part of this momentous day in Texas high school football history. Your contribution today, the excitement is greatly appreciated. And also on behalf of AT&T Stadium, we thank you for your attendance at today's game. Ask that you please drive friendly as you leave the stadium. Thank you and good day.